Turn the Ritz into a poor house. It's like eviction number four now. Go ahead and ash it on the floor now. Girl, go ahead and show me how you go down. And I feel my whole body peeking. And I'm fucking anybody with their leg.
Subscribe, and if you are not new to my channel, then welcome and welcome back to my channel. I'm glad you're here. So as y'all can tell by the title of today's video, I'm going to be showing y'all a day in my life, which is basically just me showing y'all what I do in my life. With that being said, the stuff that I do have on my schedule is I have school, then I have an orthopedics appointment, then I have practice, and I think that's it. So this is like a regular day in my life. Not too busy, not too, you know, nothing going on. So yeah, I will be vlogging this because this is a vlog and I like doing vlogs. And with that being said, make sure you guys go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe. And if you're new, definitely like, comment, and subscribe. And let's continue with this video. Hey guys, so a little disclaimer. I'm sorry if I am talking a little too fast. I try to keep my intros under 1 minute, 60 seconds. And I try not to repeat myself. So yeah, also my bad y'all, another thing I have to say is if you're wondering why I have my bonnet on, it's because in my first two classes for school, we don't have to show our faces, so I just keep the bonnet on because that's like two three hours, because right after that we have our lunch break, and then yeah, so like 2-3 hours that I just did my hair for nothing. So no. So I usually do it 15 minutes before my next class or on my lunch break, if y'all are wondering. So yeah. Hey guys, so I'm in my first period. I'm in my first period right now, and this is my social studies class. So yeah, we don't have to turn our cameras on for this class. So I'm just sitting here and I'm gonna eat my breakfast. That's good stuff. We're not doing anything right now. So I'm gonna start editing this video. And I will see y'all after class or in my second period. I'm back and I'm in my second period class, which is my math class. Right after this, I have lunch, which is good. And my class is about to start in 13 seconds. So yeah, I just wanted to check in with y'all. I have to go outside at 10:10 in like 10 minutes. So I will see you guys outside.
Good morning,
I will see you outside. Code ain't got me tripping. All right, hey guys, I'm outside. It kind of feels good out here. Tried to get rid of that pimple and it went down. So that I thought it was not a mute. So it went down. That was good. You guys thought that I meant going outside to go to my appointment. No, I've been going outside to get some free lunch from the school bus. So I'm gonna talk to you guys later. Okay guys, so we're done with that and I'm going back inside. Hey guys, I'm back and I'm on lunch break. So yeah. Alright, so I'm finna eat right now, guys, and then I'll get back to y'all. I'm gonna get back to y'all when I'm done eating. Bye, guys. Hey, y'all, I'm back. Oh, girl. Ooh, girl. Hey y'all, I'm back. And I just finished eating. And it is 11:46 a.m. My next class at 12, so I got like 15, 13 minutes. My phone's at 1%, so I gotta let my phone charge. I will probably see y'all whenever my phone charge, because I got this class and my next class, then I gotta leave immediately after that class. So I might just catch y'all. Peace! I'm kidding. But I'll see y'all after my next two classes when I'm in like the car or something. All right. Hey guys, don't laugh at me, okay? Don't laugh at me. I know I look a hot mess. Do not laugh. But I just got out of third period. It is 12:57 and we're finna leave here probably like an hour-ish. So I'm gonna, you see that hat right there? I'm finna throw that hat on because I'm not, no, I'm not doing that. I'm not fixing my hair just to go to an appointment. Hi, y'all. Y'all see me looking all, I just see y'all when I'm in the car. Okay, bye. Okay, so. We're on the way.
Who the freak up here is driving?
We're on the way. My mom. Okay, she knows she's a little grumpy today. Okay, these are my shorts. Drew.
What they still got. Look, and there's nothing on the windows. It's really just
they took off the thing. Hey vlog, I'm back and I'm back and I still got my drip on. Yeah, drip. Don't play. No, I'm joking. But yeah. Hey vlog. This is my mom again. So we're leaving the hospital now. And oh my gosh, this is so awkward. Okay, vlog, we're leaving the hospital now. I had to cut the cameras because they was looking at me like I was retarded. Like I know what I'm doing. Alright guys, now we're going to the parking garage. I see you in the parking garage. Period. I'm gonna eat some food now. Finley? Hey vlog. So my phone's falling, but I have to get ready for practice. So hey guys, I'm back. Sorry if you guys can't really see me. I'm trying to open the blinds. Hopefully this is good. You guys can see me. But I'm sorry if you can't see me. Yeah. I have practice in 15 minutes, but it's virtual. I didn't tell you that. So I am gonna change and then I'm gonna practice. And yeah. Hey y'all, I'm editing this video. Don't mind that little stain on my shirt. Okay, I did not know I got that on there. That's probably from my food, but yeah. Hope y'all enjoyed this little day of my, all up in my house. Hope y'all enjoyed this little day of my life vlog or whatever. And hopefully y'all enjoyed it. And don't mind those dance clips I put in time lapse. So I was probably looking a little crazy. Yeah, and if y'all enjoyed the video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up, like and subscribe and comment. And I will see y'all in my next video. Bye.